guys, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to make BB creams. BB creams is usually when you can use it when you don't want very high coverage foundation and still you want to cover your face, like you just have to even out your skin. So you can use only BB cream, and you can use this BB cream daily, which I am showing you. So guys, let's get started with the video and I will show you how to make a BB cream. Okay guys, so for BB cream, first you have to take a moisturizer, any moisturizer which is available with you. So I am taking this Pond's lightweight moisturizer. Guys, you can see I have taken this much of moisturizer. Now I'm going to add any baby powder, whichever baby powder is available with you, Johnson & Johnson baby powder. So I'll mix this powder with the moisturizer and mix it well. So now we have mixed both the ingredients, baby powder and moisturizer, any moisturizer whichever is available with you. Now I'm going to add this coffee. We are using all the natural ingredients, it's all a natural. So we'll add coffee in this. You can see I'm adding coffee in this. After adding coffee, we will add one pinch of turmeric in this, not more than this. Now mix this well. So guys, I'm adding little bit of concealer in this BB cream. You can totally skip this step. If you want, you can add. If you don't want, don't add. It's totally optional. I'm just adding it so that if you want totally natural, then you don't add this. I have added this much concealer in this. You can see. Now I'll mix it well. We added only one pinch of concealer in this. Mix it well and then I'll apply and show it on my face. You can see our BB cream is ready now. So guys, you can see our BB cream is ready. Now this is ready to apply and you can apply it on your face. And it will give you very sheer coverage. I will just apply on my face and show you how it looks on your face.
Very heavy or cakey look, or you're doing work from home or office calls, Zoom calls, anything. So, and if you want to apply daily, so this is a very good option. You can make it at your home. Just add little concealer. If you don't want, you can just skip this step. And this is all natural. It will not affect your skin also and will give you even out look. So our BB cream is ready now. I will apply it on my face and I will show you. So guys, I'm applying it on my face. I have taken one pump of this, you can see. I'll apply dot 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 and just blend it with a beauty blender. I'm taking my beauty blender and just blending it in my skin. It really has a very nice smell of coffee. I have taken little more and I'm adding it on this side. This will really even out your skin tone and the texture of this is very good. Look at my face. I have applied only BB cream right now and it is giving me sheer coverage. Wherever I have dark spots, I have applied there and on my whole face, and it is giving me a real sheer coverage. How much time you can store this? You can store this for 1 month in refrigerator or outside also. This will not get spoiled. So this is a very good cream. You can just give it a try and it will give you coverage also. And it's very affordable. Moisturizer, you have baby powder or any powder whichever is available with you, turmeric and coffee, only these ingredients, and you are ready to go out and just mix it well and properly blend it. And guys, if you want to add concealer, you can add, or you can just skip this step. If you add the concealer, it will give you more coverage. So guys, you can see I have applied this all over my face and it will give you very sheer coverage. It is only to if you're looking for a even out skin, then you have to apply this and you're ready to go. If you want, obviously if you want heavy coverage And if you want a marriage look or something, obviously you need to apply the foundation. And you don't want to apply more chemicals on your face. So this is a very natural thing. You can apply it on your face and there would be no side effect. And it would moisturize your skin as well. And coffee has a very nice properties. So this all will turmeric coffee, we have made it from all that, and that will really help your skin. So it will give you even out skin tone also, and will give you coverage also, not more coverage, but at least it will even out your skin. So I hope guys you like this video. Please like and share my video, please subscribe to my channel, and please hit that notification bell so that whenever I upload a new video you are notified for that. Bye guys, take care.